And so we're going to knock the tops off of them with a bush hog and then hook to a middle buster is what I've got, and just lay them out, pick them up,
great,
and start processing them.